της περιβέρεων ομού δαχτυλίου και της άλλης από...
What's with all the whispering?
Shh. If the soldiers hear us, they'll kill me. You're the Mystios working for Kira and the rebels, yes?
I am.
Yes, you are. Many whispers of your deeds, Mystios. Many whispers. Many secrets, too. About the rebel girl.
If you know something, spit it out.
If the soldiers see me, they'll kill me. Apollo knows they already tried. There's a house near the market, been boarded up for ages. Sneaky sneak your way in. We'll talk after.
Strange. I should find the house, see what this beggar has to say. Boarded it up. Must be the place. A note was left behind. A warning from Podarkis. He was paying this woman to keep quiet. About what? Bloody footprints. A child's. Must have been hiding in that chest. This woman was killed. Left in the open, without dignity. An Athenian spear tip broke off in her ribs. Wooden dolls. A mother and child, one engraved with the letter M and the other K. Nothing else to find here. I need to speak with that strange woman.
And what did the Mystios find?
A body, a woman. She was killed by an Athenian spear.
This is all?
There was a letter from Podarkis. Said he'd kill them both if she broke her silence. Both? Why kill a child? Unless it was his.
Shh! They could be listening. Now tell me, quietly, what else did you find?
The dolls. Engraved with the letters K and M. M is for Mater. You asked who I worked for. The little doll with the K. The child was Kira.
Yes, yes, which means...
By the gods! Podarkis is Kira's pater!
Very wise, Mystios. Very wise indeed.
Kira needs to know.
She'll never believe you. Never. Her whole life she hunts the man who sent Athenians to kill her mater in front of her terrified eyes. But the gods spared little Kira. She escaped.
How do you know so much?
I was there, Mystios. I protected the little one. The Athenians were so busy trying to kill me, Kira slipped right past their blades.
You were involved in this.
My name was Otonia. I was a servant for Podarkis.
What?
Night after night, Kira's mother came to the house. Little one wanted to meet her pater. Podarkis made me send her away. But she kept coming. So Podarkis sent me to her house with a note.
The warning.
She didn't listen. Podarkis sent me back to her house, this time with Athenian soldiers.
Kira needs to know Podarkis is her father. But I won't confront her until I have proof.
The woman came to Podarkis' house one night, begged me to give him the doll Kira made for him.
If Podarkis had it, he might have kept it somewhere.
Only the gods would know.
I will find this doll.
Now the Mystios knows how it works.
If Podarkis hid that doll somewhere in his house, I'm going to find it. There's the doll.
Out of here.
Better stay hidden. Podarkis kept the doll Kira made for him. She engraved it with the letter P for Pater. Would Kira have known all along? The rebels deserve the truth as well. But blood is everything to some people. They could abandon her if they knew Podarkis was her father.
I heard rumors that some sort of secret group that was out of Nagash.
Where is Kira? She's...
Miss me already, Mistyos?
Kira, there is something I need to tell you.
That look on your face, so serious. Sit, relax, drink some wine.
What I'm about to say is for you alone.
Follow me. Now that you have me all alone, what is it you want to tell me?
There is no other way to say this. Podarkis is your father.
What sort of joke is this?
This isn't a joke.
I will kill you where you stand! This can't be.
Kira, I'm sorry.
He took everything from me. How did you find this?
How I found it isn't important. What's important is that you know.
It's good you told me in private. The men don't need to know this, not yet. But please, leave me for a while. I need to be alone.